Plato, a classical Greek philosopher, is remembered for his famous quotes on the power of love. He points out that music is a universal language understood by everyone, appealing to our emotions with the ability to break down complex issues into things we can all relate to.
There comes a time when we hear a certain call, when the world...
Throughout history, musicians have used the power of music to address social issues.
There are people dying.
The All-Star Song for Haiti is one of the famous campaigns where musicians successfully pushed for aid for hunger and poverty-stricken victims in Haiti.
We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone somehow will soon make a change.
The latest addition is UNICEF's Early Childhood Development Project. Celebrities and artists believe that they can use their huge followings to change the state of childhood development. Famous faces, the likes of Selena Gomez and Shakira, have been pushing for the need of UNICEF's Early Childhood Development Projects.
Imagine all for people living for today.
Back home in Uganda, famous musicians Lillian Babazi, Bebe Cool, Gong, Tempra Omona, Rama P, and Ejang Daisy Hope are the team pushing for the message of early childhood development to the masses through an audio song. The song, done in 6 languages, the English version by Lillian Babazi, the Luganda version by Bebe Cool, Ateso version by Gong, Luo by Tempra Umona, Runyoro Toro by Rama P, and the Karamajong version by Ejang Daisy Hope appeals to Ugandans to stand up and push for early childhood development. Earlier years of childhood form the basis of intelligence, personality, social behavior, and capacity to learn and nurture oneself as an adult. This is something the Ministry of Education affirms and says is working to address.
You see, if this country is to have the quality of citizens we all aspire, we need to give... This is determined by the quality of our education system. And the quality of our education system is determined by the foundation, the strength.
Brain development is most rapid in the early years of life. However, when the quality of stimulation, support, and nurture is inadequate, children's development is seriously affected. UNICEF estimates that countries have an estimated 20% loss in adult productivity due to failing to support child development in the initial years. A good foundation in the early years makes a difference throughout adulthood and eventually gives the next generation a better start. Investing in early childhood development can help Uganda realize its Vision 2040 goal. Report by Sarah Chisache for Urban TV.